Police need help finding these people. They are accused of stealing more than $2,000 in liquor products from a Safeway. The pair were seen driving or leaving the store in a dark-colored SUV without a front license plate. If you recognize them, call police. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.